Okay, I had to restart because I lost the key. Okay, I gotta kill him first. But jump. Jump, jump. Do backflip. I'm gonna take a hit. There you go. And it had a second chance. And get my fried chicken first. There you go. Okay, now we got the stage clear. That was easy. Oh, there you go. Still keeping the key. I'm not using safe all the time, I just had to stay safe and be in the game. Now I'm not using no safe state. Cause it's cheating. I'm doing this the original way. I had to stay safe cause I as a kid I lose my thing. And I find that sketchy in like last time I did this before I record this. Have you heard this any I never heard this Mr. Castlevania get played this before. There you go. Jump. Some bats. Stuff get 10. Super bats. There we go. Oh my god, stupid bats, stupid bats. There we go. There you go. Got kept up with the bats. Ah, that's a piece of meat. Jump! Ah! Oh. Still bats! Oh, dude, I thought it would be a. I thought it would be an XLA. Okay, this is part of me too. Jump. Hey, that's going to be really fun. It's been a night. Jump, damn it! It's a kick! Oh, made it. think will save me. Victor. But Anna is trapped. Anna's in front of another castle. Musa looks so weird in this one. And Victor had any line. He's suspicious. Hooray for love. Stupid ghost, I need the Ghostbuster or something. Jump. Made it. Figure three, man. And a boss cat in. Oh, jump. So a female, the noise hell. Hold on for a second. Okay, this part is actually a shortcut. You had to key long enough, you can take a shortcut. Screw your boss, I'm taking the easy way. Stay spy. Wait, what? God, that's music. It looks way different than the other one up in kind of blood. This is the wasp ghost. Well, this wasp remind me of the Vandal blood, the bloodline. Of course, I might use it. Jump. Damn it, I missed. Huh. Yeah. Super cheap move. There's a lot of cheap hit in this game. Jump. Jump. Duck. Jump. Now Mario platform. Jump. Jump and slow walk. This part is actually fun. It's just like Bloodline. Wait for Mr. Billy. Hope not missing anything. Okay, this part is actually very simple here. Just hit right here. You start the wild four. Select like Castlevania some quest. Oh, that's close. And he said to Victor's girlfriend, "Victor, my love, I knew you'd come next to me, but very careful. The count's growing more powerful by the minute. The Rhino Blood make more sense. Now that you Musso and his girlfriend, so you don't have to worry about it. Pretty aware of just one part in the video. I was just across. Damn it. Jump. Stupid crawl. Oh, that's my cross. I'll go plus all my heart. They suck. It's a dang crawl. Plus it's a chicken. A stopwatch. Damn it. Okay, it's a cross. Okay, who hit me? Nah. Made it. The serpents remind me. The serpents be the first boss in the game. Granted, this version is much cheaper. Yeah, it's cheaper. And that Super Turn version is very cheap somehow. Oh, great, I stepped. Back in this pit again. I just got an extra life. Super cool. Stopwatch. Heart. Let's fight this thing again. Whew. I find this guy very cheap. Ah, sucks. Wow, I took a lot of damage by the cross thing. This is weird. This ain't there. That's what I know. Oh, it's just in my bag. Oh, sucks. I didn't want to take much health from that. Okay, let's try this again. I screw up. This is very confusing. Very confusing. Ah, okay, I got this. Okay, don't take much help. Okay, I'm playing as hard as I can get. Jump. Damn it! Damn.